Alright guys, part 7, we're going to start with haunted towers here. I was going to say haunted hill, but that was wrong. Okay, yeah, so say in last video, I'm pretty sure this is the one where you get the super flame. Maybe you get supercharged, because I'm seeing a big door there. Oh no, definitely super flame. Here we go. Oh, that was super lucky. I missed some treasure over here. I saw it on my way back. There we go. Oh, this is a bridge. I thought it was just a ledge. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if I can get the super flame for the help if I knew where I was going. Try and get that last armored knight. Pretty sure if I go straight at him, I'll have enough time. I hate when they put the whirlwinds off the edge. As you guys saw in Treetops, you can kind of walk off the edge and not actually get there.
Hey Spyro, all dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
I'm not jinxing it, but this level ain't actually half bad. Oh. Oh, Oh, there is a supercharge here too. Look at that. I was gonna go back and try and supercharge all this again, but I guess I don't need to anymore.
Hold your horns! Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Gnasty Gnorc.
Oh, hello. There are guys everywhere. Okay, so as per usual, I missed something. Assuming this level has 500. Yep. Okay, well, I can hear another dragon right there. Cracks in any walls or anything, so I don't think I have to supercharge anything. I see a ledge over there, but I really don't think I'm going to be able to make it, so. Nope, not even close. That'd be why I saved. Well, saved at the dragon at least. Well, I am legitimately stumped. There's really no way to use the supercharge. There's no other supercharger, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I didn't think there was anything over here. I know what I have to do. This is a ramp. And actually, now that I'm thinking about it, this probably isn't going to work, but you know what? We're going to go for it. Oh, crap. Sorry. Yeah, there we go.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
That's nice getting noticed. Shoot. I think I'm just gonna have to drop back down and try this all again. There we go. Well, either this is lasting a hell of a long time or it's permanent. Definitely permanent. I guess at that point you've earned it if you can figure out how to get there. I'm hoping that was all the dragons. I didn't actually check. Yeah, okay, good. The other drearily named level in this area.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
I actually have zero recollection of this level. Like, as I'm going through it, I'm thinking, like, nothing here seems familiar. Oh, I did not see that other dog there.
Thank you for releasing me.
Be the dragon to defeat Gnasty Gnorc!
That's me, all right.
There we go. Obviously I'm missing something. There we go. Get out of there and maybe try this again. There we go. I think he shot one of the guys for me too. Guess I'm getting lots of fodder in this level. There are a couple of them where it's like, where are all the animals?
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Gnasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Really hoping this level only has 400 treasure.
Thank you for releasing me.
Nope, it's got 5. Well, hopefully there's a ton in that little thing that I gotta blow up later. No. Oh, barrel roll. The only time I'm gonna do it. I'm pretty sure this little side area that I've been on is actually longer than the entire main part of the level. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. So bad. Actually saved the game since I started playing back in the beginning of Beastkeeper's era, so. And I wasn't off with my prediction. And in last video I said these three levels are going to take like 10 to 15 minutes each. And yeah, we're at half an hour, so. Tell this level is going to be ridiculous. Yeah, as soon as I turned around, I was like, I'm taking a hit.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Okay, well this level's not bad, 403 dragons. Ah! Even though this is my least favorite of the first three Spyro games, I definitely rank this as a pretty good game. Like, it's built pretty well. There's really not much replay value in... I shouldn't say replay value. That's the wrong term for it. But, like, there's really no need to ever go back to a level once you go through it the first time. Which is something that they kind of fixed in the second one.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.
Of course, there's got to be a supercharge here. And that's probably where it is, but I think I need to go and get the treasure from those other two guys. Nope, it gave it to me, never mind. I will say, I do enjoy when I find the key before I find the security box it goes to. Alright, let's see where Supercharge is taking me today. Uh-oh. Okay. I think I went the wrong way. Apparently it's taking me straight down. Doesn't look like there's anywhere else I need to fly to that I can't normally access, so...
Thank you for releasing me!
I don't feel nearly as bad dying when it's like something quick like that where I literally turn around and oh, I'm right back where I was. The ones that take you back quite a ways and then you end up having to do a bunch of stuff again.
Thank you.
I rolled right into that one. Talking about things I like that they added in the second one. Uh-oh. At least they added the ability to swim. Like, I'd be totally okay if he, didn't swim underwater, so to speak, but... It's nice to not lose his sparks when you hit the water. Good news, bad news. Good news, I'm not that short on gems. Bad news, I have a key to something I don't know what to use on. Sorry. Oh, you know what? Yeah, it's down here, I'm pretty sure. I don't know why I didn't think I saw this earlier. So I think Dreamweavers was actually the only world I couldn't, like, enter right from the get-go. So there's four levels, and there's three regular levels, I guess, and then that should be the boss. And I'm pretty sure there are gems in the, in the mouths there.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Gnasty's world now, Spyro, and you are the dragon who must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Gnasty's lands, then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
So that's pretty neat. So this time they actually tell you have to get to the end. It's not just about, or like that's the only condition for opening up the next level. Because usually when you walk into a world, you can just pick whatever. So it looks like we'll be heading to Gnorc Cove next. I'm gonna save again. And yeah, so this should be an 8-part video series, because this really shouldn't take me more than 40 to 45 minutes in the next 4 levels, so I'll see you guys in part 8, and we'll finish this game up.